Hey, how's it going, everybody? Welcome back to How to Escape. This is Rob Rina here. Happy 4th of July, U.S. Independence Day. Hope everyone's doing well. Today we're going to be talking about how many miles we actually have left when our dash says 0 miles till empty. Now, we all know that our gas tanks should have some type of fuel reserve in the tanks. And I was inspired to do this after I saw the guy that does AutoVlog run his 2-liter EcoBoost Fusion down until it stalled. And he got a surprising amount of distance in with the fuel that was left in there. But I'm not going to run it down. But we're going to approach this from a mathematical standpoint. Now what we're going to do is, knowing that our escapes have a 15.1 gallon fuel tank reservoir, I'm going to run it down to zero and then stop at a gas station, top off the tank, and get a number that's less than 15.1 gallons. And then whatever the difference is between that top-off number and the 15.1 overall reservoir amount, we're going to multiply that by the average miles per gallon that we get, and that'll be about how many miles we have left. So let's get started. Now, I am at zero, as you can see here. I am at a gas station, thankfully. Okay, and our last bit of information now is going to be average fuel. I have about 25.3 miles per gallon right now in the escape. So moving down to our calculation here, 15.1 gallon reservoir minus 13.6 gallon top off at the gas station leaves a difference of 1.5 gallons overall as our fuel reservoir. Now I multiply that by my average fuel and I should have roughly 38 miles left in the tank when the dash says zero. I know everyone's average miles per gallon is going to be different based off driving habits, but you can run the same type of calculation to figure out where your habits will put you when the actual dash reads zero. All right, so that's it. I hope that you guys found this helpful. I know I appreciated this calculation method rather than run everything dry. But hopefully we all better understand now the capacity of our reserves, the 1.5 extra gallons, and figuring out how many miles we have left with the average MPG that we have in our own escapes. If you thought this was helpful, please like it. If you have other thoughts, please leave comments by all means. If you know someone who's wondering the same thing, share it. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to the channel. We've been doing awesome with subscribers. And thank you as always for watching How to Escape. Happy 4th of July, everyone. Enjoy it. Thank you.